You must be using Google Sheets and you're trying to figure out how to put a little pop-up calendar inside a cell, just like this one. It's not real straightforward how you get it in there, so we're going to go through a set of steps to show you how. You may be trying to gather dates from your users and you're trying to make it easier for them and or avoid the mistakes of them typing in dates wrong, so they're not really valid dates. So if you have someone coming in and typing the date wrong, this isn't going to work. One way around that is to give your user a pop-up calendar. If you have all of your fields like this, if you double click with the left mouse button, you get the calendar to pop up. And they can't really make a mistake now. So if you pick August 14th, 2017, it puts that date in there and you know it's valid because it came from the calendar. So the way that you do this is you select the cell where you want the pop-up calendar and you go to data, data validation. This is under the data validation category because this process is only going to validate the value if it's a date. The cell range is what you just highlighted. And all you have to do is change the criteria to date. Hit save, and then that calendar selector is in here. If you double click, it's there. It does some additional things. If you type in an incorrect date here, I'll put two slashes, it's not going to accept it. You see the warning, invalid date. So it's validating the date, but it's also making it easier for the user because they could just do it this way. See, these came out as different formats. You can control that by highlighting the cells that you want and going to format and changing it to that type of date. And if you want to see a live copy of this spreadsheet, just go to the link in the upper right-hand corner and there'll be a post with instructions on how to do this. And it'll have a link to the live spreadsheet.